I'm actually regretting that I asked people. Maybe I should have done something that I actually have been practicing. So, to all you artists out there, he just made a little suggestion. It's just that, you know, you draw because you like to draw. So, as long as you keep on drawing and you keep on practicing, you will get better. So, he even regrets that he hasn't drawn in. So, before you get old like me, please keep drawing and practicing so that you guys can all get better. So he's sort of saying under his breath, it's like I actually don't draw with an audience, so there's actually a lot of pressure on me right now.
Oh.
How do you guys like it so far?
Ooh.
Is there any questions? Raise your hand. I'll try to get to you and ask you. Does anyone have any questions for Mr. Ikeno? Hold on, I'll just...
What is his favorite character to draw?
The main character that is like older men, I'm pretty sure you guys know as Osan. He is very comfortable drawing.
Well,
because probably he gets less criticism out of drawing those kinds of characters. So when he draws artwork for female characters, he gets a lot of criticism from the fans. It's a lot of pressure, I guess. Next person, just, I guess, form a line until he's done drawing. It's better than quiet and standing or awing at least. It makes it easier to draw. Actually, you know, let's go ahead and one.
What do you think about the character design in the industry?
最近のキャラデザインはどう思いますか？
受けられるっていうのはこういうものでは珍しかったので
3D polygon form, it was unusual to see a white person doing fighting. So they wanted to try that out. So, and then when they were finally ready to release the character, Tekken came out with their version of the fat white man doing martial arts. relatively shocked and sort of depressed by the fact that he this will be the last question for today's panel. I'm sorry that you guys cannot ask me more questions, but to you, sir.
After all these years, what has kept you at Capcom? And after all your experience with MS, and I'm wondering, do you ever feel like you would want to go to events?
So the experience that I gained, even though it was harsh, by Akiman and Kinu, so they were very, flamboyant. They had flamboyant personalities. They were pretty big. So within that big personality aura that these two artists had, they were much more of a big influence into today's world. So in order for me to make it as a freelance, I feel that I don't have enough potential or that kind of refined personality that these two possess. So, and that's the reason why I feel that I need to use Capcom as my home nest and sort of build up my skill before I venture off into the freelance world. So, but even before I leave Capcom, I need to pass down Kinu-san's influence and Akiman's influence to the next generation, including my influence. So, I believe he still needs to be in Capcom.